Hey everyone, I'm Elsa Gamer, and welcome back to Bloodstained Curse of the Moon. In the last video, we managed to, get ourselves off the, sinking ship, and, had a, difficult time with Bloodless. Stop jumping around, frog! No, too many axes. And I killed myself by accident. This level all of a sudden went bananas. Okay. I need armor. Some sort of plot armor. Enough of you. I don't have lives for this. There we go. Hey! Right, there was this hole in the wall over here. I completely forgot about that. Huh. No, 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 no. Get space here. Gotcha. The frog kills me. Great. I thought I was doing so well. Right, what do we have down here? Just another way out. Your ass back over here. Come on. I'm gonna end up dying to this armored knight. you. Finally, he's out of the way. Ow. Frog. You. Now I can deal with you. Run. And the book kills me. Can I start here instead of back there? Now I gotta start with the knight. Go over there, you come over here. Thank you. Nice. Didn't mean to grab this. Freaking book. Just run. Get the frog. Okay. That could work. Okay. I made it somehow. Goodbye, Wolfenstein. I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die. Mm. No, there was just enough ledge there for me not to die. Money. Extra health. Isn't bad, but... Yeah, my own fault there. Where are you gonna throw me? Oh, that's not so bad. I have a feeling this is useful. Take it. Well, that doesn't work. Here? No. I can't get up there. Oh, boy. Fairy. Pixie, whatever you are. I was going for a one-up. So I'm not able to get a one-up. Be careful. How I'm gonna get the one up. Well, if the one-up is still available, I should be able to still grab it. Okay. I'm tired of seeing these books. Go. great. Nope! Damn it! They killed the fairy, and yet... the pixie? The flying enemy. I should have used the chain. Money bag, don't care. I'm killing myself here. I'm finally free. Of this nightmare at the moment. No! This library sucks. Learn the timing of the books. I may have needed it. I'm not gonna take it. Thank you. tasty. Pixies. Why do there have to be pixies here? So easily there. Get back here. That was gut-wrenching. Freaking pixies in this library. Works too. Really? Gonna shoot a fireball into my face? There we go. Finally. I'm technically done here. Hooray. I had to cheat a little by going to casual mode just to get through this level. And in the face. Die already. I still got hit. One down, one to go. Let's do this. Here comes the bats. Why are there so many bats? Oh, these guys hit real hard. At least get away from them a little. There we go. Shortcut if you use the right character. Come on. Get a run. That worked out perfectly. No, 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 no. Run for it. I'm getting too worried about running into that one enemy. Thank you. I'm down. Well, I made it past the bats, but that doesn't mean I won't have to do it again. See? Get away from me. The frogs got me. So where's it gonna throw me now? Probably back at the frogs or way back farther? This is why I had put it on casual mode earlier. It's because of shit like this. Finally at the boss. Why did they have to put so many freaking things there? Why so many freaking frogs? Gonna do. I don't think I have enough for this. No, didn't have enough. Back up top. That's better. Yeah, now just gotta figure out how to survive all this. The gist of how to do this now. Come on. I still gotta survive it, though. There. Now, time for the hard part. Oh. This can also be called the hard part depending on how you do it. I just gotta survive. Ow. Knew that was gonna happen. Got my timing wrong. The bats come back. Now that I have more health, I might be able to survive. Who knows? I'm hoping I'll survive. Just gotta survive this first wave to be able to get the whip. I got hit by the laser. Okay. Next set. Next. What's next? Yay. so much damage and jump. Oh. The moon in two. That's it. It probably would have been an easier time. One way more than the other. With the whip. Hordes of demons had been felled, and many a sacrifice had been made, and finally the mighty evil was destroyed. However, in the midst of battle, Zangatsu had realized something. This world and everything in it was crafted by the demon Grimmori, and shown to him alone by the curse of the moon. As the castle crumbled, as the world crumbled, Zangatsu thought, through his own hesitation, he could neither kill nor ally with the abominable alchemist and shard binders, and as he looked upon them after they risked their lives to save him, they revealed to him his own weakness. At that moment, something within him began to change. Thus, with a premonition to the coming battle, he dove once again into the spreading darkness. And that is just one of the many endings I've now seen. And with that, I think we're going to leave it here for now, and next time we will, go for another run with another ending in mind. So until then, see you guys.